Recon. So we are going to begin. Alrighty, so everybody, this is Ghost Recon, Tommy Clancy's Ghost Recon Wildlands. Just recently got this game, so far I am liking it. So, we are going to begin.
Buckle up, people.
Because God now understood and respected him. As we wage our war, hermanos, as we face our own trials, keep your faith. On the far side of this conflict, you too will emerge reborn as
the Alrighty. Hopefully, Ember doesn't crash.
Fucking hell.
DJ Berry con la casa. Today is the one-year death anniversary of my abuela. In honor of my grandma, I want to give a big shout-out to all the women out there with mustaches. That's right, ladies. You know who you are. And I know we got more than a few down here in Latin America. Oh, yeah. I know a lot of you wampas go in tons of trouble to bleach that shit, so you don't leave the house looking like some young trouble showing off his beach butt. I appreciate female grooming just as much as the next guy. I mean, the worst is when you're going down south and there's just enough stubble down there for you to think that you're eating a cactus. But I want you to know that Perico can still appreciate a lady with a little soft and fuzzy under the nose. Like Frida Kahlo or something. It's a little detail, a signal that, you know, sometimes means the wampa just plain hairy. But sometimes it means she's got a little more horsepower in the engine, you know what I mean? Or...
There we go, we're back on the road.
Nomad, I've got Pacatari on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua. Bowman says you may be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Qatari. Just tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
We're taking orders from Pat Qatari now?
Qatari needs this convoy. We're gonna give it to him. The more he depends on us to get shit done, the more we can get out of him in return.
Yeah, it's a, Screw the car. This isn't gonna help me much. But I love how realistic this game is. Reminds me of Division a little bit. Just a new version. And everybody who is watching Lady Dark Gaming on Twitch, thank you so much for watching. I seriously appreciate it. Make sure you press that sub button. And I'm also on YouTube, so also check me out on YouTube. Again, thank you guys so much. And on YouTube, it's the same gamer name, Lady Dark Gaming. I have 70 subscribers on YouTube, and I'm new on Twitch, so we're gonna see how we do on Twitch as well.
I feel bad for him to say that. That guy was crazy. I mean, his balls must have knocked against his knees. They were so big.
That's funny.
Dunda becomes Suena's right hand. He's not just driving the guy around. Sandoval's dropping bodies, making sure shipments of cocaine end up on the street, doing the bad deeds to the people you're supposed to be working to protect. That's what gets me. How do you live with it for that long?
Shit. He's dead now, so I guess he did. Yo, cartel gunman.
Got eyes on a tango. He's got a lot of background. I got eyes on a captain.
Check your targets. We got civilians in the area.
Your lieutenant's trying to escape.
He's gone.
Clear. How we doing?
Estamos.
these assholes just pulled up.
We got more tangos rolling up.
Frag out.
Oh shit.
We rattled somebody's cage. Assholes know we're here. Stay quiet.
Roger. Let me get in position.
Frag out. Get some.
Frag out. Get some.
No veo a nadie, chingado.
¡Nos vemos en el invierno!
Damn, I at least tried. Decisions. Okay, gun. Thank you for the gun.
Thank you.
Clear on my side.
Clear on my side.
Here comes some more of them.
Okay, we're cool.
Suckers don't know we moved. They're heading the wrong way.
I got a narco over here.
Close to the dump.
Close to the dump.
All clear, all clear.
All clear, all clear.
All good, all clear.
All good, all clear.
Moving to position.
Moving to position.
Ready. Call the shot.
Ready. Call the shot.
Heads up, hostile.
Tango down.
Tango down.
Trying to keep quiet.
Got it, moving.
Got it, moving.
Say the word.
The word.
Moving to position.
Moving to position.
Ready. Call the shot.
Ready. Call the shot.
Roger that. Move it.
Give a look, brother.
Ready to engage.
Ready to engage.
Got it. Moving.
Got it. Moving.
Say the word.
The word.
Opening fire.
Opening fire.
They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Clear over here.
Clear over here.
Moving to position.
Moving to position.
Ready. Call the shot.
Ready. Call the shot.
Target eliminated.
Target eliminated.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
I think our guns are spooking.
Clear. Y'all good?
Clear. Y'all good?
Buenas, compas.
We got a dead body and a bunch of crying civilians.
Looks like the cartel's been out making friends.
Enemy activity nearby.
How did you think this should happen? Gee, the world. I appreciate the comments. And actually, I will DJP. A French intellectual, George Bataille, wrote extensively.
Hey, we got a narco. Dump. Where else? Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Moving audience. So, in other words, you're a sick fuck. Lolita, see, bro.
Hell, sounds like I found a body.
Oh, that was messy as shit. Well,
that was messy as shit.
Thank you.
6-5.
Got it, moving. Say the word.
They've seen us.
Hola.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Voy a mandar a ver a la Virgen.
Killed.
Move it to position.
But he found his place with Santa Blanca. Pulling a trigger.
Ready to fire.
With a lot of people.
Got
him.
What
I'm asking. When you vatos are kicking it tonight, knocking back a few. Just pour a little drink on the ground there for my poor Bernardo. He was a carnal a lot like you. A lot like all the other Santa Blanca. Next to
fuck. We're made.
Bernardo and all of them. May they find mounds of cocaine and churches in the next life.
Moving to position. Ready. Hold the shot. Hold the shot. Engaging. Oh, fuck. They're heading this way.
Come on.
Say the word.
The word.
Roger. I'm getting in position. I think that's all of them.
We got a 20 on the garage with one that parks his sports car. We snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there will tell us where he and his girlfriend are.
Never hurts to take a look around. I'm sure there's nothing else, and I see stairs. So we're gonna go check the stairs. And make sure. Aha! Good to look around, especially when you're playing a Tom Clancy's game. And if you guys are watching Lady Dark Gaming, thank you guys so much for watching, and just sub me and press that awesome follow button on Twitch. And if you're watching me on YouTube, you know what to do for subscription.
Now I'm sure someone's gonna deal with this bitch ass. However, as always, SBC Radio is not responsible for any harm that may occur as a result of this broadcast. The views expressed wherein are legal, blah blah blah, legal, puede chupármela.
Mother of hell, really? Thank you!
Let's roll.
Hurry up and get in the car. They should know not to walk on the street though. So, meh.
How brutal is Yuri and Lito's torture?
I sure as hell don't want to find out.
But I mean, obviously, it's not as softball as waterboarding, right? I mean, we're talking permanent damage and death here.
They're also medically trained, so you have to figure there are some pharmaceuticals at work to keep their victims awake.
See, back in the day, the real torture was they needed drugs to keep their victims awake.
So they're amateurs.
And it's obvious from how few people survived the interrogations. A real torturer, a professional. He or she is in control. He or she understands what's needed. Yuri and Polito are sloppy. They get carried away. They do it for the fun of it, not because it's a job and not what we are. So yes, they're brutal. But not because they try to be. They're brutal because they're incompetent.
You've got a dark side hidden under that smile, don't you?
Frag out.
Frag out.
Oops. That happened. Really, guys?
Like we've riled them up.
Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on. Out of the car now. Don't move as hard than it has to be.
Buenas. I'm in. Let's go.
These Bolivianos don't seem all that happy to see us.
Can you blame them? If a bunch of random folks walked into your neighborhood, would you run up and hug them?
If they were as sexy as me, yeah.
Oh, Lordy.
I don't know. A lot of these people rely on the cartel for work, shelter, food, medicine, even religion.
Sucks to be us.
Hearts and minds, you know? Hearts and minds. We make the cartel appear weak, resistance will come around. Drone is airborne.
Really?
I got one narco.
I don't see him.
Close to the helo.
I'm moving to position. Good to go. Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot. That's one down.
I got a Sicario over here, sticking close to the helo.
I got eyes on a captain. Fucking hell!
Seen us.
Open fire.
A copy.
Fire, fire, fire. Santa Blanca commendation. Those Sicarios will be missing this. This document mentions an Unidad captain who sends prisoners to Yuri and Polito for interrogations. He's gotta know where our mouthbirds are, but he's sitting in an Unidad firebase.
No more tangos here.
That guy's history.
Rally on me.
Copy. Yo, cartel gunman.
There, by the airstrip.
Got it, moving. Say the word. Tango is fucking down. They found a body.
Se quedan por aquí, cabrones.
¿Qué chingados esperas? A partir de la madre con todo.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
Here they come. Play boss.
Here we go. Looks like the cartel's getting ready for a supply run. Planes fueled and ready to go.
You know the old saying, when life gives you supply planes, you take those fuckers and give them to your rebel friends. All right?
Think I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Getting a position.
Awesome!
Ready to fire. Moving to position.
Call the shot.
Call the shot.
Got it. Moving.
I'm settling down. Must they be back?
Say the
word.
He's down.
Got a tango.
Careful, Sicario sporting a submachine gun near the airstrip.
Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot.
Roger that. Moving.
Come on. Little fucker.
Target is down.
Damn, that was close.
All pilot.
Woohoo, I get to fly an airplane again. Damn it. Damn, that hurt. Okay. Thank you.
Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody. Everybody hold up, we got hostiles in the area.
He's escaping. Civilians in the air. Watch your targets.
People can't keep going on like this. Something's gotta give. Hang on, I'll drive.
And orgullosas, chonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer, I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huerquillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it. That it will become the truth.
Oh.
¿Cuántos son? ¿Vas a contar? Está en armas.
You rattled somebody's cage.
Coopere y todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
You guys all good? Damn all.
You better start talking, asshole.
Está bien, ganaron.
Okay, okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
Awesome. Hopefully on the way, maybe it's still a helicopter after this mission.
Searching this location for intel. We got company. Stay sharp.
There's a helicopter here.
You there.
We'll go.
Ready? Open fire.
Copy.
Fire.
Copy. Opening fire.
Opening fire.
Tango knows somebody's got a bead on.
Check it out. Weapons case.
No mames, wey.
Watch your step. These guys know something's up. Tango down. Bad guy. Clear on this side.
Cool.
Clear on this side.
Nice.
Sweet.
There are a lot of lights and switches out here.
I'm on. Let's go.
I have to look at the tutorial to find which one. go. RT is to throttle up. Okay. I got it! Oops.
What do you think El Sueño was like as a kid?
Probably pulled the wings off flies.
Burned ants with a magnifying glass.
Tied cats over clotheslines.
Maybe he had a cocaine sting.
Junior achievement.
Maybe he played violent video games.
I don't believe that shit, that video games make people violent.
So what does make people violent?
No, they do not. Life.
We got tangos, danger close. Hey, we got a narco next to the dump.
Got it, moving.
Say the word.
The word.
I don't have a shot.
Target eliminated.
Hey, we're good.
Move there.
Copy that. Heads up, hostile.
Tangos are marked.
Thanks for the word.
Target spotted.
Got another tango.
Moving to position. Ready. Call the shot. Got one. Shit. They found the body. Hold up. We need to rally closer.
Got it, moving.
Say the word. I'm engaging tangos. Fuck, a sniper's got a zero.
Frag out.
Frag out.
You'd think with all their money, the cartel would make a nicer metal.
Moving to position.
Sniper, get the fuck down.
Get the fuck down.
Ready. Call the shot.
Ready. Call the shot.
Let's go.
The cartel. Concerns that I know you all share. I respect the Earth Mother, Nuestra Pachamama, as much as the rest of you. I have my entire life. I have taught this respect for Pachamama to my children. And I will teach you.
Alright.
Pachamama this must convoy have a thing. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular organization.
We got a sniper, get down! Get the fuck down!
That ended well. Well, I ended well.
We've got enemy activity nearby. I see a team of Sicarios here, over by the checkpoint. Getting a position. Ready to fire. He's dead.
Sniper!
Fuck!
Okay, I'm on my way.
Damn, that was close.
Damn, that was close.
Fire.
Roger.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Fire, fire, fire. Thank you. That's a cool gun.
Got no tangos on my radar. Alert's over. Let's get back to work. We got more tangos rolling up. That was fucking close. Damn, that sure got his attention. I'm moving to position. You know we're here. Be careful. We poked the hornet's nest.
Fire.
I copy. Fuck. Engaging.
No targets present.
Go.
We done? Shit, I kinda got all excited there. Hey, keep your guns down. These people see too many. We got tangos. Danger close.
Esos puntos atacados, los
excelentes
están fuera de nuestro control. Tenemos que expanden la puta patrulla.
Watch it, you just killed a civilian.
They got reinforcements.
They're on alert. Fuckers don't know we displaced. They're going the wrong way.
We're good.
Cool, I didn't know I could swim in this game. Pretty damn cool.
We just arrived in Agua Verde.
Welcome to Narco Paradise. Agua Verde used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into a place to wine and dine VIPs. Run by this narco junior called Carcida. He brings politicians, judges, and CEOs there for relaxation and cartel-sponsored debauchery.
What's the play?
We need to know who Sueño's making deals with. Carcida must have a guest list.
Understood. We're on it. We got some intel from Bowman on our boy Carzita.
Coronel Vallarta, which is a mouthful, so let's call him what his rich friends do. Carzita. He's a Mepi, a Mexican preppy, or a Prepsican if you prefer. His main achievement in life was to win the sperm lottery. Gonzalo Coronel Bayardo, telecom billionaire, is his daddy. Gave Sonny everything. Money, cars, education, BA from Harvard, MBA Wharton Business, D-Phil from Oxford to acquire a little sophistication and some good English clothes. Now he gets his own resort to run. This used to be a national park, but Santa Blanca turned it into an exclusive resort. It's here that Carzita does what Carzita does best, making connections between Santa Blanca and anyone that's been one. CEOs, politicians, judges, socialites.
Oh, God.
You know who that is, right?
If I have to find this dude, this should be fun.
For saying something racist. What Carzita offers the cartel is more than just business deals. It's a level of corruption we've never seen before. And it's on you to stop it. We cut the connections, we stop the corruption.
Awesome. Wait. Who is it? Okay. Oh, this is a new area with new missions. Awesome.
I got one narco. Near the container.
I'm getting a position. Ready to fire. I'm moving to position.
Acquiring slingshot. Duh, motherfucker.
Ready? Fire, fire, fire.
Tango down. It's not there, man. Kill confirmed.
Interesting. Found some intel on a cartel assassin. Maybe we should help him out with some alternate career counseling. These advertisements for a cartel and resort give its location. Doing damage to that would fuck Carzita's business sideways.
No
more tangos here.
One he will look around, plus I want to save those hostages I saw.
Got a flight plan here for a cartel supply plane. Looks like it's fully loaded and ready to go.
We could get those supplies to the rebels and make a real difference against the cartel. Dad patrols the area. Hey, you got a group of soldiers here.
We'll let the rebels know where to find the supplies. They can pay us back later. Hang on, I'll drive.
Move out. I'm on your six. Move out.
Oh, that looks cool. Get out of my way, bitch.
Sicarios, you still have the madness of youth.
attack on a casino.
Must be the cartels.
If we destroy that interior, trash these slot machines and tables, VIPs will think twice before coming back here.
That ought to be enough for Garcia to drag his ass back to Auto Repair Day.
God, it looks nice. It'd be a shame to fuck it up.
Stop the convoy first, though.
Frag out. Get stuck.
They're trying to get away in the truck.
Go. Guys ready?
Opening fire. Copy that. They know we're here. Their LT's making a run for it. We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need. He's dead. They're gonna be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? Target down.
Got no tangos on my radar.
You better start talking, asshole.
Okay. There's this one thing I heard about.
Sniper, get down! Taking fire from the camp entrance. Getting a position.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash this place.
Let's do it.
Hold on. Out.
That came from near the casino. Ready to engage.
Let's get back to business.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. We're clear on this side. Down, fellas. We don't want to scare them all off. What the fuck, man? That was a civilian. Uni Dad Bird approaching. Stay down.
Oh.
Goodbye, casino! Really, guys, I'm doing all the work.
You think that Santa Blanca Casino's any good?
Place for black ties and cocktails versus sponsor cash.
Sure, but I mean, they gotta have a buffet. You don't have a casino without a good buffet. Maybe we should keep the guns down, make sure we don't scare anybody. Watch it, you just killed a civilian.
Why so many machines?
This is a commendation? Looks like it came from a box of cereal at the Air Force or something.
These vatos locos make me just a Taliban.
It's the coke. They're all jacked up. Hey, you work at a bar, you're gonna drink the beer.
You hit them, they don't feel it. They just keep coming.
You tap them in the head, it don't matter what they feel.
And they got better aim than a Taliban.
But all these assholes, they all got a fetish for lopping off heads. What's that shit about?
Zeta might have had a future if I missed with Santa Blanca.
Frag out. Come mierda, culeros.
I wonder if you could get on the roof. Yeah. might be possible.
Frag out, get some. Is up.
Why'd you shoot a civilian?
Garzita might have had a good future if he had this with Santa Blanca.
He got involved with Santa Blanca because he's a spoiled little bitch.
Buckle up, people.
Buckle up, people.
We ain't here to run down civilians, dipshit.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We're on the ground in Okoro. What have you got for us?
Okoro is the heart of the cocaine production in Bolivia. The network there was built by Oyayo and predated Santa Blanca by more than a decade. When Oyayo joined the cartel, he was on the production. He handed Okoro off to his grandson, who goes by the name
The Emissary.
He spends most of his time outside the province, rubbing shoulders with politicians and greasing the wheels for the cartel. Not really his job, but the guy's something of a charmer, and he figures this is the best way to make his grandfather proud. But Yayo lets it slide, because the car continues to produce. The fact is, the network is so well established, it's pretty much on itself. Elementario. Get in there, gather in your local production sites, and start fucking things up. That'll put pressure on Elementario to come back to the car, and keep them out of the track, and keep them out. When that happens, they grab in, and use it to get to Elementario.
Getting an upload from Bowman. Looks like she's got some intel on Alan Asadi.
You all know El Yayo, highest ranking Bolivian in the Santa Blanca cartel, and their head of cocaine production. But you may not know his grandson, Gonzalo Yana, aka El Emisario, the Emissary. Yayo taught Emissario everything he knows. How to produce the best polvo in all of South America, how to maintain relationships with the local Bolivians, and most importantly, how to serve your Santa Blanca masters.
Emissary. Well. Okay. Well, everybody, this is going to be the end of my stream. And thank you all for watching. Make sure you press that sub button and that like button. And I'm so appreciated. You guys are awesome. Once I can figure out how to end the stream.